We're here with Appleton head coach Julia Reynolds. Her team came up short today against Poly in the regional final. Julia, your team played a great game, fell behind early, got back into it there in the third quarter, actually tied the game, and then it kind of unraveled from there a little bit. I saw that Poly had some success getting to the basket and getting to the free throw line on your guys.
I think the early foul trouble hurt us in the end. They were attacking the basket and able to convert their foul shots and put points on the board with the clock stop. We were shorthanded without our senior forward out with a concussion. But, you know, that's why we had different people step up. And Poly's a very physical game, tough team, well coached. And playing them last year, you knew it was going to be a fight.
So Poly actually got the best of Howard County. They played three straight Howard County teams, came out on top in all three, but they got some good battles, and you got to be pretty proud of your team and the season they had.
I'm incredibly proud of them. They gave so much heart, and they did everything we asked. And playing so many road games, they met every single challenge head on and rose to it. Winning county championship with so many talented teams and coaches, it means a lot. So they've got something to be proud of. You know, today Poly was a better team, but they played with a whole lot of heart, and it was a fun season.
Well, thank you very much for coming on with us. Congratulations on a great year, and good luck in the future.
Thank you.